Today was the first city council meeting for new city manager Peter Zanoni. He told the council that his experience in San Antonio as deputy city manager has made him ready for his new job. Zanoni also says he has already heard a lot of ideas on ways to help the city grow.